So next one is that andricium. In that andricium part, so generally stamens, okay, that are the stamens, plural of stamen. So plural of stamen is known as that andricium. In this, stamens are 10. Stamens are 10. They are arranged two whorls. So it means totally 10 stamens, they are arranged two whorls. It means 9 plus 1. 9 stamens are fused one bundle, remaining one stamen is also considered as one bundle. In this, 9 stamens are considered as one bundle. Remain one stamen considered as a one bundle. Okay, but in arachis hypogee, in groundnut, this important object to be groundnut, arachis, in groundnut, arachis scientific name. So in this, 10 stamens are fused monodelphous. Okay, so after that, anthers are dithecous. Okay, so that is known as that stamens. Whorl of stamen is known as andricium. Stamens are 10, they are arranged two whorls, 9 plus 1. 9 stamens are, okay, considered as one bundle, remaining one stamen is also considered as one bundle. Okay, so 9 stamens are fused to form that one bundle, remaining, that is known as a large bundle. So remaining one stamen is also considered as one bundle, that is known as a didelphous condition. But in groundnut, okay, 10 stamens are fused, that is known as a monodelphous condition. And anthers are dithecous. Okay, after that, gynecium part. Gynecium part. So in that gynecium, style is long, stigma is simple, carpels are 1/2 inferior or 1/2 superior ovary. Placentation is marginal placentation. Marginal placentation. For example, it is a fruit, it is known as a marginal placentation. marginal placentation. So it is a stamen part, totally 10 stamens, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 stamens are fused to form one bundle, remaining one is the singular. So that is known as 9 plus 1. Okay. So after that, it is a gynecium part, it is a TS of ovary. So it is a margin, indicated that marginal placentation, carpal is singular. Okay. It is on mother axis, calyx, corolla, andrisium, and after that gynecium part. So they are indicated that bract. After that fruit is legume, generally pods are present. But in Arachis, decent, dry, indecent, fruit, it is formed Arachis means groundnut. So dry, indecent, then fruit is formed inside the soil. That is known as geocarpic fruit. Geocarpic fruit, Arachis hypogea. So that is known as the fruit. After the seed is non-endospermic. So cotyledons store food material in the form of proteins. Stores food. Okay. After that pollination, generally protandrous cross pollination. Cross-pollination, but in P and Lathyrus, self-pollination, so it is at objective bit important point. After that, cross-pollination takes place by insects. That is known as entomophilus. By the papillaceous corolla, piston mechanism is present. So that is known as that pollination. Pollination protandrous, generally protandrous means, so stamens are earlier than the gynecium, that is known as that protandrous. Andrus means andrisium, cross pollination, but in some plants P and Lathyrus, so self pollination is occur. So this flowers are attracted by that insects, that is known as entomophilous condition, showing of that piston mechanism.